And here's this one next to the blunt cut metalworks bird and trout model for a size comparison. Thanks for watching.